Things are about to get interesting.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
What is up, everybody? We are starting off this episode kind of weirdly with an interview with Renee Young. It's my time, not his, not Sami Zayn's. That guy would... Oh my God, I was just about to say that guy would be foolish to try and attack me. Didn't this already happen? What is this? Oh my God. By the way, how comes we start on the floor yet Sami Zayn is able to get up? Oh my God, Sami!
Steady on the feet there.
Let's go. Bum, 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 bum. Oh my God. No. Oh my. Come on now, guys. This has got to stop. We are clearly destined for bigger things than Sami Zayn. Oh my God.
It was unreal, guys.
If it wasn't before, after that push, we should be. Okay, we need to create some, a little bit of separation. Get our old friend, Mr. Steel Chair. I can't help but think we've literally either ended an episode like this recently or come across this again. What is Sami Zayn's problem? Steel Chair, off the skull, is always a good measure. Sami, don't fight me, bro. Even with only two reversal slots, you got nothing on me, Sami. Huh? Oh, big chair shot. Sami Zayn is in peril. I thought we was like Stephanie McMahon's bitch. Like, basically, well, we should be in better spots than fighting Sami Zayn on a random episode of Raw. Essentially. Or is that being too hopeful? Oh, my God. Well, we don't move fast, but I've just killed Sami Zayn. Oh, steel chair. Sami can't reverse, or apparently he can, even without any reversal slots. But you know, again, oh, into the wall. Well, you know what? We're going to shake those cobwebs pretty quickly. Sami Zayn in trouble. Boom. Being a giant is like not a good choice, by the way, guys. Like, it's not a good build to have. Like, yes, you can damage people quickly, but at the start, your attributes are so bad. It pretty much negates that possibility anyway, breaking the fourth wall ever so slightly. And like, by the time you have like gained enough attributes to like try and like do damage and try and truly become quote unquote a giant, it is very difficult to, you know, see yourself in that position. You see, look at that, bro. He just went right through me. That was super weird. Oh no, Sami with the chair now. Oh my God. You know what's funny? When I reverse online, yeah, the reversal online, right, is actually far more easier. Even with like the dodgy connection, is far more easier than. Oh my God! Look at this! Boom! Have some of that. It's far more easier than reversing with your creative superstars in my career. Even though you're playing with even the same dude, it's very weird. Very. That is the kind of thing that does me. And this man's got a signature as well. Oh, into the wall again. Nope, he missed the wall, but I'm not sure that helps a lot, to be perfectly honest. Sami Zayn, we went to grab this boy. Blue Thunder, how we got no reversals? We had two reversal slots. Sami Zayn's about to put us out of our misery. Oh my God, Sami Zayn's sneak attack on us may have worked out well for him. Hasn't worked out well for us. We are damaged, man. The only thing, look, our stamina's not even regrowing. Like, that's bloody awful. We've got nothing about us. Look, DDT. Oh, off the fucking floor. Sami Zayn, elbow, and this man is just ripping us to shreds. It's not even funny. We can't do anything, man. Sami, back off. Leave us alone. Oh man, we went for a big boot for some reason, even though, like, I swear the main thing we do is shove Sal, but we are getting our ass kicked by Sami Zayn. It's not a good look for a guy that's meant to be a dominant giant. The only thing you might be able to class me as is like your typical bully chicken shit heel, possibly. That I would be more amenable to than just straight up, this is why you're getting your ass kicked. Against Sami Zayn. Look at this. Look at Zayn.
By Sami Zayn.
What an impact. What an impact. We've got to do something. We've got to get hold of that chair again. Look, this is the guy. Look at this punch. Struggle, DDT, signature time. Sami Zayn's about to put us out of our bloody misery. Here we go, Blue Thunder Bomb, no. Boom. That is a moment. That is a big moment. Oh man, we're risking everything here by going for this man, Sami Zayn. Oh, see, knew it. Zayn, what a reversal. Blue Thunder Bomb, gonna come from out of nowhere. He's gonna hit it. Here it is. It's all over. It is all over. Sami Zayn has just beaten us backstage. But he did get the drop on us, so we are the definition of buggered here, right? Hopefully, we can go talk to Todd Mullen and just see what the hell is going on. I don't normally show you guys this bit, but I want to talk to you about how hard it is being a giant, man. I mentioned it previously in the previous little bit, but man, it is harder than you think. Anyway, good old Todd Mullen. There you are. I prefer Baron Blade. Okay, yeah. Promo, let's do this. That's the way to go. Dude, I didn't ask you for a story. Get out of here, man. Oh my God. What is this, man? Dude, I know how to cut a promo. Like, I don't need your help. Goodness gracious me.
I had a feeling.
In fairness, right, I will say this.
Looks of it, he is not messing around here. Here we go. Let's find out.
Being a promo. Oh, bloody hell. I like that one. Look at that. I'm the most ruthless bastard in WWE. Oh, my God. So, basically, the most ruthless bastard in all of WWE history. I do whatever it takes, no matter how low, to win. Yeah, man. I'm behind that. Oh, no. What does this guy want? Can we just get to the pay-per-view where we murder this guy, bruv? And the annoying thing is, he's turned heel recently as well in real life, yeah? So, like, what is this, man? The game's out of date already. Like, not... Okay, I'm not going to go that far and say it's out of date, but, like, you know, Sami Zayn's here anyway, making his way down to the ring. I don't care what you said. The pay-per-view needs me as much as I need it. Yeah, man. Can raise the quality. That's right. Sam, look at you. I want to kill Sami, bro. He's got that beard going on. That's about it.
To describe the blood between these superstars.
Oh, quality character. Goodness gracious, man. Can we just have an ambulance match? Or something. No challenges coming away. What are you fall apart, Sam? Yeah, why not? Oh, yeah, look at that, man. We got that little boost. I mean, I know there's like boost and then there's combos. Like, I don't know what the difference is, but right now, we're going to kick your ass, Sammy. You're born in a ditch, yeah? Goodness gracious me. Oh! What? And then this man! This man, Sami Zayn! Are you kidding me? Are you for real, Sammy, yeah? Oh my God. Alright, let's go. Let's go. You want me, Sammy? Come get some. Yep. Oh, come on, Sammy. You want some, Sammy? Mr. I can reverse everything you do. Come on, Sammy. Oh, shit. Hey, look at that. Using the power of the big man. Oh, my God. Look at this guy. Oh, trying to choke slam the fool. Bang, there we go.
The referee has seen enough, and this one is over.
How did he get the better of me? Oh, there you go. I was about to say. There you go. Boom. Good night, Sammy. I'll see you at the pay-per-view, mother sucker. Oh, there we go. We're getting some plaudits from Vinnie Mac, who don't even look like Vinnie Mac in this game. Mr. Ruthless Aggression. Thank you, sir. Oh my god. I didn't really be. I was trying to be cocky. Oh, Vince. Oh my god, here it is, the monthly pay-per-view in February. So good, we're actually on the pay-per-view. I will be completely honest with all of you guys and saying that I have no idea how this is going to pan out by any stretch of the imagination. So let's just see, man, because I may have put my foot in it last episode. I may have suggested to Vinnie Mac that we actually take on Sammy in a handicap match. I would hope that he didn't take me too seriously, but with that being said, let's go ahead and find out. Why, hello, Todd. You shouted to Vince. This is non-negotiable. A one must-win match and win in dominant fashion. Okay, it's as good as over. Let's go. Let's do this. A Monster Hill victory.
Don't change that channel.
Johnny Storm versus Sami Zayn. Hopefully after this, we can put on Alicia Fox and get our own t-shirt. Maybe. Is it too much to ask? Possibly. But damn it, into hell, if I will honestly say that I won't try. Guys, welcome to the Fastlane. Here we go. Boom, stuff's about to get real. Sami Zayn in trouble already. That big fud, man. This is going to be a slow, lumbering, giant performance, you must say. I mean, I don't know exactly how we're going to be able to do this. What I do know is, oh my God, what I do know is that this man, we've not seen him go to the second rope very often. And there's actually probably a very good reason. Oh my God, big super kick right to the back of the head. And this time we are going to the second rope. And Sami Zayn trying to roll away, trying to be smart. And that is why you don't go to the second rope. We are on, of course, legendary difficulty for our first pay-per-view match. I don't know what to say to you, man. I really don't know. Sami Zayn is in trouble already. This guy's barely got anything on us, and here it is. Zayn. Oh, boom. You can't blame him. Sami Zayn has been able. There we go, DDT. Can he get the better of us right here, right now, at least in the moment? DDT again. Sami Zayn. Man, he loves that DDT. Oh my God, that MF is still alive. He hit it again, dude. I feel like I'm facing an online opponent. This guy's just spamming the same move over and over again. And oh, here we go. Here's where the big power should come into play. Look at this. Big suplex. This man, we have to dominate. That is what Vince said. The pressure is well and truly on. Absolutely 100% pressure moment. And look at that. Look at Sami Zayn. We just need to boom. Big clubbing blow. It's absolutely what the doctor ordered. Sami Zayn in huge trouble here. Look at that. Oh yes, the stomp. The typical big man offense is working out well. Sami Zayn again, second rope. First time wasn't very successful. It will probably end up bad again, dare I say. Oh my God, oh!
He misses the dive.
And Sami showing us how rope offense is done. Here is the cover rope break. That was probably what the doctor ordered. Sami Zayn giving a good account of himself, and actually, to be fair, when you take away the height differentials, experience says, just in general, that Sami Zayn should be winning this thing. In fact, you feel like Sami feels the same way, because his main thing is to keep us grounded, man. Chop down the feet, keep us on the floor, and if Sami can do that, that is where problems lie. If Sami Zayn again with that DDT. And actually, we're being beaten here. Reversal, man. I feel like I want to upgrade this guy, but like the VC is just like way too expensive. Here it is. Boom. That is what you call a beautiful shove.
Is he even open?
Big German suplex. Nailed. and the time is right.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't.
This is a massive moment in our career. Big move there, and look, Sammy's speed is a problem, right? Absolutely, 100% problematic. There we go. It's showcased right here. Oh my, massive DDT! And you, man, you guys saw that WrestleMania sign in the distance. And Sami Zayn saw it too. Oh, whoa! Massive moment. Oh my God! Did Zayn go for that blue thunder bomb? You believe he did? And look at this. I believe he did. Oh my God! That choke slam. Wait, what? Wait, gosh darn! Pick a minute. Sami Zayn's gonna get picked up. Oh my God, and launched! Oh, right into the ropes!
First choke slam.
Dude, that could be all she wrote! Oh, Sammy kicked out at the last minute. Sami Zayn. Well, he didn't even kick out, did he? The rope break. Oh my God, I don't know what the hell I'm saying. I am.
Perplexed. That move as long as possible.
Dude. Oh my goodness gracious me.
Stay down.
Here we go again. The four corners. Oh no, we only managed two. Zayn's on the comeback trail. Oh, there he is.
Executed though.
Big moment for Sami Zayn. Can he hit this comeback? Oh, he goes for it. Sami Zayn missed it. German suplex. Oh my God. And Zayn trying to escape the raptures of the ring. And oh, look at this, we're going mental. Can you blame Sami Zayn? Oh man, Sami Zayn is feeling pain. And yes, that was meant to rhyme on purpose. It was terrible. Oh my God, that big shoulder tackle. You'd only expect stuff like this from a big man. You don't, but we are dominating. Maybe not. Maybe Sami is around.
That's a big time power rope break right there.
Sami went for a rope break, didn't quite manage it, and Zayn himself is going to the second rope. Missed it.
Bad move there. I don't know what made
Sami Zayn was a good idea. Oh, look at the launch! Look at the launching power. It's like I don't even know. Oh my God, Zayn is just getting
toying with the competition a little.
Dare I say, battered. Sami Zayn is kind of outmatched here. This is a big match.
Back to his feet,
it is. Boom, big headbutt. And Sami Zayn now is starting to feel the pain.
Yeah, if he hits this.
Oh, wait. The fight back could be on already. Zayn. Small package. He's got the leg hook. One. Two. Oh. Jesus Christ. Sami Zayn didn't know. Well, I didn't know how the hell he done it. But Sami Zayn almost got a win, or at least maybe not a win, but
now we have Sami Zayn.
Damn it, maybe something. Oh man, you gotta feel whoever hits the big move next wins this thing. It really is as simple as that, and that could be deemed a big enough move there. Look at that, that was incredible. Sami Zayn is just, well, crawling to his feet. Getting to his feet any which way he knows how, and Sami Zayn is in desperate trouble. Desperate.
The end is near for him.
Well, Sami headbutt.
And back to the headbutt.
We're just wearing this man down. It has to be done, and look at this. Sami Zayn don't know what for. And Sami is about to get donked right on the head again. There it is. Oh my God.
Nice.
Is this dominating enough for you, Vince?
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, oh, we need it, man. We need this domineering victory of Sami Zayn.
He is done.
Look at Sami Zayn's trying to get up. Oh, wait, he is. Zayn could be on. Wait, where's this? Cover Zayn. Oh, rope break.
Look out.
Zayn with the rope break. Zayn going for it. Blue Thunder Bomb. Oh, wait, he got it again. The same reversal. Oh, my God. Look at the throw. Look at the throw. This same reversal. That followed by a massive German suplex, and Sami Zayn could be in trouble. In fact, there's no could be about it. Sami Zayn is in trouble. Here we go. Oh, right down to the ring.
Can he follow up here?
It's all over. One, two. Oh my God, what a kick out from Zayn.
For sure, that was it.
What a kick out from Sami Zayn, and I actually don't know what to do. I'm a little bit perplexed. We're leaving the ring area for the moment, and I think we've got to win this match, dude. Remember what Vince said. Vince said we had to win this thing. Not just win it, but win it. Oh, win it dramatically. Win it dominantly, even.
He's taking a
There's no dramatics about it. As long as it's a dominant victory, look at Sami Zayn. Getting to his feet already. He needs to stay down.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Sami, we already told you, man. Don't do it, bro. Stay down. Stay down, Sami. Oh my God. What is this now? Sami Zayn,
I think this man means business.
That is unbelievable.
This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Oh my God, the squish. Man, all that weight come crashing down on Sami Zayn, and referee needs to call this. I believe at least. The referee is having, I don't know, maybe a crisis of confidence. Sami Zayn just ragdolled down, and actually the referee checking on Sami Zayn, wondering whether to call this. I would advise that he does.
He's taken.
Referee gets the chair out. Massive moment in the match. We've kind of wrecked stuff for ourselves, DDT.
He's going for the pin. This could
Sami trying to get back in this thing. Oh man, we are one.
You have to wonder how much
Sami is one move away from perhaps winning this, though. That's the thing about Sami Zayn. You can never count this guy out fully.
Not so.
Oh, look at this. We just got out of anything that Sami Zayn has done.
Sends a message to an opponent.
Any move that Sami Zayn has tried to make,
he hasn't moved one bit.
We have just annihilated him right at the seams. And actually, Zayn in the corner might be going for the Huluva kick. No, not just yet. Zayn going for that DDT again. Oh my God, and this time. Well, if you placed a bet on who will be busted open, you might not have betted on Johnny Storm. Goodness gracious me. Oh my God, Zayn is like a shark in the water, man. Oh my God, that cut has just got worse. Sami Zayn, that cut has got a worse.
He's not getting up.
Sami Zayn.
You can't like his chances right
now. Oh no, big mistake from Zayn. Massive mistake from Sami Zayn. Oh!
Earth-shattering spine buster.
You could argue Sami was on the comeback trail, God damn it. Oh my God. Look at that. Look at the, blood.
Is it enough to put
the cover? Oh my God. One, two, three. Mercifully, this one is over. But make no mistake, it was more of a fight than what Johnny Storm expected it to be. God damn it. What domination.
Business is about to pick up.
And it doesn't look like.
This might be the end of
it. It doesn't look like it's finished yet. Sami Zayn is battered and bruised. Oh, hang on. Popping down. And look at this. Sami Zayn is just getting, oh my God, make no mistake, destroyed. And actually,
he's still not moving, guys. He might
and
be
actually,
out.
It may not have been, it may not have happened during the match. But this man, Sami Zayn, I don't know what we have planned, but right Sami Zayn is going to feel the pain.
He can't take much more.
Steel steps in hand. Oh my God, Sami Zayn is busted open, and maybe that was what was planned. Sami Zayn now has been busted open, and actually, this beating is lasting longer than it should. Oh my God, referee off the ring post, and I think the referee is trying to get us away. That enough is enough. Look at that, Sami Zayn. I was expecting Vince McMahon, bitch.
About the house room move.
Vince was somewhat impressed. I'll take that, man. Here we go. Brilliant. Brilliant. Weekend off. The pay-per-view's on the fucking Sunday. And you're giving me the week.